So how's work this evening, neighbor?
I need a lap dance, table 5. Don't get too close. The guy smells like asparagus pee and he's got a hook hand.
You're not a neighbor. You're a pot dealer.
A lot of crazy stuff happens in this movie.
And your apartment smells like cheese and feet.
Yeah, it's a candle I got from Anthropology. Cheesy feet. That's what they call it. It's a bestseller.
Action!
I have a smidge of marijuana down in Mexico, and I need it here by Sunday night. You could be my mule.
It was way out of my league.
You do realize I have killed people, though, right?
You're probably gonna get searched at the border.
You could wear a disguise.
Bane, some Batman, something like that.
Oh, there's no drugs in here. You have nothing to worry about.
His thinking is hiring a fake family, a stripper, a homeless girl, the nerd from his apartment building is his best shot.
Rose, I need you to be my wife.
You can't buy me.
I'm renting you. Like Pretty Woman.
Drastic measures call for drastic action.
Go buy some clothes that love children wear.
You look like Eminem from 8 Mile. We are a hodgepodge group of misfits.
Honey!
Eat a dick.
Hi, Mom.
Jesus. And who's that?
That's your daughter, Katie.
It's Casey.
We're the Millers.
The reality of the insanity is what is the most fun.
Hola, I'm here to pick up a smidge of pot. This is not a smidge.
Smidge and a half? No?
You got me moving enough weed to kill Willie Nelson, ma'am.
You think you know what's gonna happen, and then you're like, this just took a turn for I don't know what, but it's hilarious.
Oh, it's okay.
What is it?
You have a baby!
What's that beautiful little baby's name?
This is our little...
LeBron!
Oh.
Oh, little French fella.
The Fitzgeralds are the family that the Millers meet when they're crossing the border.
Oh, great. So is this part of your plan?
Wow, look at this cute little couple of hitchhikers. Oh. We're here to save your bacon.
You folks can make camp with the Fitzgeralds tonight.
That's a line. Is that a cucumber?
It's a
penis. A big black penis.
It's a skateboard.
Skateboard? Of course it is.
The big black skateboard.
We're breaking the law and we're on the run and we're being chased.
You had me steal from a Mexican drug lord.
It was kind of a dick move.
You take my drugs. You destroyed my car. You are the worst family I've ever met.
We're not even a real family.
My wife, she's just a cheap stripper.
Okay, prove it.
Baby, let's get naughty. Let's get naked, shaking, money maker. Baby, I'ma show you how to.
Have some respect, that's your mother.
It was actually really fun. It's played with a wink to the camera.
Literally.
Literally. She's always so brilliant and hilarious.
Nothing ruins your life more than having children.
Just stick to the big A.
Yeah, anal.
Right. Abstinence.
Abstinence. Neither makes a baby. Yeah.
Jason's one of the funniest dudes. I am one of his most massive fans.
What's up, dog?
I'm here to pick up Casey, you know what I'm saying?
Well, I'm awake and I speak English, so yeah, I do know what you're saying.
This has been a lot of fun because Rawson's very collaborative.
It lent itself to us having a lot of fun with the improving. That's a dick! It's a big dick! It's a black dick! It's a penis! Hey,
Simone,
it's a penis! Doing? It's a penis! Never said this this many times in my life.
You sort of find things throughout the shooting of the movie.
Do you like any of these? Like, any of these?
That's great.
Yeah, okay. It's never really, really done until it's on a movie screen.
Can I help you?
I'm here to fix your air conditioner.
You ordered a stripper?
I'm here to perform magic for a kid's birthday party. She cute?
She's like 400 pounds.
Yeah, 400 pounds, you can't tell that in the dark, right?
You can tell in the dark.
It's not so much a family film as it is a movie about a family.
So come on, let's go!
There you go.
Oh. Ow, 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 ow. Oh my God. Spider bit me on my balls.
Let me see it.
You're not seeing it. Will you just man up and drop your pants, please?
What? What is it? What does it look like?
Hey, listen to me. It's not that bad.
It's really bad.
No, it isn't.
Look at that.
I'm
You're telling
look
me.
At it.
Kenny is fine.
This whole thing has been a total joke.
Oh, no, I'll tell you what the joke is. Kenny, you want to know what the joke? No, I'm not even going to tell you the joke. You don't deserve to hear the joke.
I'm not even going to tell her the joke. Let's go.
I don't think you actually knew
that. I know a joke. I'll touch you if you touch me.